YouTube family, and it is now 8 o'clock, which would be 7 o'clock Jamaica time. Today is my last day in New York, so I'm up about to get my COVID test, to go get my COVID test done, and probably do my nails and do whatever last minute shopping I have. And yeah, so let's go. This is the look of it that I am wearing, and yes, let's go. Currently waiting on the person to come and do the COVID test, you know, nervous. After 1 year into two, and I just got back home. Yeah, I never really vlog nothing. But I got my nails done. This is the style. I don't really like the shape, but them can't go on. I did my COVID test that came back negative. So we're on the run about the little last minute shop for some snacks, some Welch snacks, gummies, and some nuts. And I came home to 2 packages. I'm going to see. I don't know what in them, so yeah. So let's set it up. Let's start with number one. Alright. So I have ordered some cake toppers. Alright. Well, they're not so big and small. These are cute. These are nice, but I mean, I like these nice. These nice, right? Oh, pretty. My God, these pretty. They lovely. That's working in the past. They are gold. Alright. Then this is something I like. More TikTok. More TikTok. Thank you. unboxing and whatever, you know. So what I'm going to do right now is finish packing and I'll see you in the morning. Yeah, so bye. I'm ready. It's now 4 o'clock and I'm just to push on.
Thank you.
two numbers are. I'm next to the US. Again, first, second, third. Once again, I'm going to take the chunky link. This is me. Came home, shower and everything. Sweet boy, come there. Unpack anything and go and chill out. You know, bro, got any no movement there. Monday and Tuesday. So, home. Chill and, you know. I'm not really enough to do, so I think this is where I'm going to end this video. And I'll see you all in another one.